They say he follows people for days, sometimes years before he kills them. They say he rips their guts out and stuffs them in little bags and puts them back in their dead bodies.
What's he look like, Frankie?
Anywhere from 8 to 12 feet tall. He has no face and can appear and disappear whenever he wants. He's kidnapped 3 people from our town already, Tim. It's up to us to stop him before he strikes again.
Where do you guys think you're going?
Oh, we're just going in the back to play tag.
Don't worry. It'll be fine, Mommy.
Okay, guys. Just 15 minutes, and that's it.
Thanks, Mom. Come on, bro. You can't catch a Slenderman. We're gonna kill him.
I'm scared, Frankie. Can we go home? How are we gonna find him anyway?
I told you. I know where he is. I've seen him before, looking in my window.
Frankie, let's go home now, okay?
I got it.
Thank you.
Hello.
Frankie, how are you, baby?
How do you think, Mom?
Baby, I'm coming to visit you tomorrow. You sound lonely.
No. Mom, do you resent me for getting Tim killed? It was my fault, Mom.
Frankie, stop it. You know I love you, okay?
I found Timmy's killer, Mom. And I'm coming for him tonight.
Baby, please. Not this again. You have to stop obsessing.
You're too late, Mom. I've got him this time.
Hey, Frankie buddy. Time for your medicine. You still spend all your time ghost hunting?
Haha, very funny, Doc. One shot of your finest Jack, please. Celebrating early tonight.
Oh? Let me guess.
I've got him this time, Doc. I finally...
I've heard this one before, Frankie. Why don't you stop all this nonsense? You can go home to your mom.
You don't worry about me, Doc. Everything's gonna be just fine.
Let's go home now, okay?
Years. So many years, my friend. But I finally know how to beat you. I'm not gonna be one of your fucking toys anymore. I'll say hi to Tim for you. I finally got him.
Frank?
No. Timmy can rest now.
What are you talking about?
To take further action in your treatment.
No, Doc, you gotta listen to me. You gotta listen. No, Doc, you gotta listen to me. You gotta listen.
Thank you.